Box is a cloud content management company. We provide online storage and collaboration features for businesses. So it's like a file system in the cloud, but with a software layer on top of it that allows you to easily share content with others. And while we provide sort of the online version of a hard drive that allows you to store your content online, Chrome takes it one step further by taking the entire operating system online.
Our first integration with Chrome was this single sign-on solution so that any Google user who's utilizing Chrome, either the Chrome OS or the browser, has an easy way of accessing Box through the App Store. So we enjoy the fact that any files you traditionally work with through the Chrome OS can easily go right into Box and from there interact with your customers, with your coworkers, and with the other Google services that you're used to. We especially like the latest update that Chrome's providing, where if you have content on your desktop, on your Chrome device, you're getting it into your Chrome device, it's very easy to get it from Chrome onto the cloud. And with the Box APIs, as was acknowledged by the Google Chrome team, it was very easy to connect our APIs to Chrome's APIs, so that just in a matter of days, we were able to get files uploading from Chrome into Box.
So yeah, we're very excited to be integrated into Chrome OS. It's pretty simple, which is the way we like things. If you have, for example, a USB drive, you plug it into your Chrome OS notebook, you'll see that content in Chrome OS in their file browser. You can easily just select a file, click upload to Box, pick what directory you want it to go into, and it uploads right away. It's a very simple, two-click process.